Hi, welcome along to day 13, episode 1. As you can see, it's snowing today. Unbelievable. Madam, okay. Nearly 20 million pounds. Right, this will be putting off for a while. We're collecting cotton on field 3. So it's just a lot of driving around, collecting and delivering. Hopefully there should be some bales around here. I changed the bale capacity from 64,000 to 128,000. Because it's a big field, so we might only have a couple of bales. Not two more yet. I'd expect at least two. I mean, we used to get three or four from the other field. Field 8. This is a massive field by comparison. That's wrong. Well, it's only there's only one bale. Oh, I was an anticlimax. There must be loads in the harvester in the second bale. Right, we're just going to chuck off the wheel. And then we're going to have a look around. Oh, 10,000 litres of beer. Where's that going? Stampery. It's like a truck. Right, I'm just going to have some scraps. Factory. close on my way through it and see what we can get. Right, we've got loads of chat, but we can't know. No tube share, not a passport. Maybe we need water. So we might do that one here. Right, oops. Oh, come on. Right, let's get back and get this next one. And get the asparagus as well. So we'll be back and do that. In fact, actually, all these crops I'm looking for, it's just the harvesters that are turning around. The hops and tobacco. Soybean, sunflower. Sunflower might finish. The barley, that might finish. The game's just been running for hours. As I say, I play real time. Some of it's, sometimes through the night, I play times five. Only because I've got things to say and things to do. Right, so there's private things I'm working next. We're leaving now. We are getting these. So that sugar beet is one of the pieces. got ketchup as well. Oh, we have got so much money. No staggering amount of cake to be delivered. Right, let's have a start. Let's go over there and sell these. I bought these by mistake. I thought they would do sunflower, they don't. Right, I think I need another truck, but I'm not sure. We've got so many bloody vehicles. Right, let's have a look what's going on here. This is hops. One field of one. So we've got 1.7 million litres in the harvester. So that should be a good supply of hops. making 17 million from Gruber. Gee whiz. This is tobacco. We've already got some tobacco in the trailer. We're going over 18,000 ounces. Right, a truck. That's from the harvesters right to the base. It's a spare truck. The sunflowers are done. Ah, oh, brilliant. Oh, while we've got a truck, I'm just going to move this coleslaw trailer. It's been filling up. So while we've got a truck down here. Drop manure off at the greenhouses. So we should be having some more ketchup. Millilitres of coleslaw, oh wow. Decided to sit and watch it load. Couldn't resist it. No, I had no excuse not to do it. Right, let's get this trailer on the road. Right, I don't know what I'm going to do with all this supply. Take some to the refinery for diesel, but I don't know how much the soybean factory needs of diesel. Right, let's move on. What's this soybean? Yeah, it's great. That's a soaking truck, so it works well. go to the soybean factory. Right, sorry, I'm just right, we'll have to remember to come back for that later, because it will, well, while we're here, we're going to buy some cows. I'm going to sit and make you watch me clicking the screen for 5 minutes. We'll buy some more cows. I think we'll have another minion. So... clicky mad. Oh, that's the thing. When you're buying the cows, don't try and buy £1 million worth because it resets. Well, I was clicking up for £1 million worth of cows yesterday. I bought £1 million, but I had to do it in two tranches. Maybe we'll do it in two sets. I'll do it now, we're only 5 minutes in. My goodness, come on, where's patience? Did I say I bought a wheel loader to deal with the manure? The belt system wasn't working out. Doesn't seem to want to pick up and empty the whole silo. So I got a wheel loader and a biobelt bucket. So we just shovel out the manure every now and again. Click rate slowing down. Come on. Click faster, mate. Whoops. So there we go, a million on cows. Let's get them chopped up. That's still there. Water, that's not enough water. Touching out. process. Aha! turn this back on and get more to the ground. That needs to take me to the brewery. Cigarettes and salad. Would make a stack of about 100. I thought 100 million was going to be difficult. Let in 340 sweets and crystal books. Oh my god. Silly money. Only people can get that spot. Who is that? from ketchup, from moist bread, got a coleslaw as well. Right, we'll sell a coleslaw next. Well, cigarettes this time and now. Search shop. I'm just watching it when you roll up. Staggering. Right, back for the coleslaw. I think we can retire after this.
people listen to the coleslaw. Yeah, that's a very good idea to bang one of them in. Every now and again it doesn't help, particularly when you think that the whole thing's crashed from this close to. So shack again. Cool down, yeah, makes it a bad. Thank you.
12.7 million pounds worth of coleslaw sales. We're going over 100 million quid today, I'm sure. For the ketchup. Two million liters. All that sugar. So there's sugar and onion and no tomato. Right, we're not collecting tomatoes when we supply the things. Let's get to the tomato factory. Thank you.
Right, well, that's the maximum brand. I get this coleslaw. Asparagus. Might need to get two trucks here. Oh no, if we don't drive all the time. Might do, we need both harvests to stop at the same time. So I think a little truck's in order. Still gonna buy the asparagus truck. Should the beach for the menu needs to change to take it out? I think it is finished. Thank you. furthest off the field. Cake to sell. Are you joking? Sure.
17.1 million pounds in pay,
to go with the 20 million pounds worth of cake that we sold earlier. Incredible. And I think we've got more. We'll tap through till we get to the tomato vehicle. There's feeling with mixed ration, although the cows are pretty healthy. We can check later if they're in need, which I don't. To be honest with you, the cows are a bit of a body. The biggest job's been the renewal. Now we've got that facility. Right, I'm going to bring this round to the sides of the room. carrot juice for green beans. Water, what needed water, the baby food factory, tomato. No, tomatoes. Right, so that should be that good for a little while. Wait, you've got 4 million litres of potatoes to come in there. What else is in the milk? That's a limited factor, the cows. The milk. Right, I'm telling you, this is the tomato shop. The ketchup factory. Finish off, scroll through the vehicles and call it quits for the session. So by tomorrow we should have ketchup to sell. Not that it matters. We've already got 3 billion litres. Oh well. We're going to sell ketchup because I'm going to sell ketchup.
Oh, well, we'll get another round through the vehicles. Why is not giving you ketchup? Does ketchup have to go in a tanker? Oh no, 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 no. Yeah, ketchup. Ketchup. Brilliant. set these up for another rep. Whoops. Should be mesmerizing by watching these. Can't help but the drift off just mine, well, miles away basically. Wow, 100 cows. That's a lot. All right, a smidge off.
I'll be doing that tomorrow when it's filled up. like 2 millimeters of ketchup, where are we going? Whoops, wrong one. Middle, long drive. Oh, wow, we're overloading the train. £3.66 million. Incredible. Right, we call it quits out of the session. Thanks very much for your patience. If you like what you've seen, consider dropping a like, consider subscribing, and we'll join you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen, please drop a like and consider subscribing if you want to see more content.